attach. That's what I'm wondering about. That failed. Can I attach this one to it as well? Like, what am I doing? This is kind of annoying, actually. Oh, sweet. So I need to attach two things to it, at least. God. Run at me. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I couldn't even see what I was doing. I might as well dodge that. Can I attach one to it? Sure can. Okay. Well, that one didn't hit me, did it? Wait. Just killing eyeballs until they're all dead. Ah, damn it. Does that hurt me when it does that? So I'm curious about. Holy Christ. Well, clearly I need to just keep opening up the pod to kill its eyes or whatever. Vines to do it. Not with the hell that one can't reach. There's not. This one? Oh, it broke. Ah, damn it. Can this one reach? Oh, it's because it's hard to get one attached to it. Damn it. Oh, and I'm getting hit, of course. Ah, well, that was planned poorly. Like this freaking camera angle it's giving me. I can't see what I'm doing. Why isn't that working? Oh, for Christ's sake. Sorry, hold on a second. Alright, what the hell do I gotta do? This is actually really obnoxious. Great. Clearly, I need to just attach things to things. Why can't I attach a second one to it? I'm having trouble with this for some stupid reason. The camera angle's being dumb. Come on, attach to it. Thank you. Come on, bust it up! Break the eyeball! I do lose a heart when it does that. I gotta stop going in there. Fuck, I need to use that whole thing. Oh, that's what I got them for. That's not what I want. No, that's not what I want to use that one. I want to use this one since I got a bunch of them. I don't think it doesn't seem to be getting any harder. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it definitely got a little bit harder. Without a doubt. Alright, open up. That's an awkward before we close it up. Okay, flowers, need flowers, need flowers. That worked. Okay, got it. Another one on there. So to do her. Gotcha. Open says me. Oh, so close. Not quite. One more round ought to do it, and then I should be able to beat this dumb boss. Alright, come on, flowers. Wake up. Oh god, now what is she doing? Don't tell me she's like healing or something. That'd be really obnoxious if she could heal. That failed. Come on. You're on the hook. There we go. Alright, where's that last eyeball? It's right there. Come on! Yes! Holy fuck, that was annoying. God damn. You dead, bitch! Sit the fuck down! Yay, blooming! Oh, did I save the dog?
Yay!
Alright. And thus, Amaterasu was able to traverse the vine-covered ruins and defeat the devious spider queen lurking within. The ugly arachnid's body had been turned into a beautiful blossom, and a feeling of tranquility reigned throughout the ruins. Inside the haughty blossom was discovered a tiny and defenseless dog, presumably consumed by the fearsome queen. Just when everything had begun to settle down, snarling beast of weapon long sealed away by the spider queen. Its magic appeared before Amaterasu's eyes. Oh, what the hell is this? The new weapon? You obtain divine instrument, snarling beast. Reflector marked with a beastly seal grants ink bullets power. Ooh. The spider queen was hiding a sacred weapon, tricky old bag. Maybe we'll get more weapons if we defeat some other monsters. Good observation and guess. Anyway, I can't wait to see what this one does. Look at that, Amy. The dog's just sleeping. Wonder if this is Izume, you know, the dog that the kid was looking for. Let's bring him back once he wakes up. But first, how about a good victory howl? Yes, he knows what I'm talking about. Victory howl. Might even wake him up. Is that supposed to be like confetti? Victory Hall! Everybody do it with me! 6,000 yen. Fuck yes. Yeah, I don't fucking care about the time. I'm just here to beat this shit. Would you like to save the game? Of course. How convenient. I like this movie. Analyze this. Yeah, analyze this, not analyze that. Analyze that second round. Robert De Niro is a great fucking actor. He was born to do roles of, like, mob leaders and other stuff like that, and he really was. Bad doggy! Give me back my key! I gotta go save Ume, quick! Huh? How the hell am I holding him? Ume, is that you? Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you? You must have been so scary all alone. What the fuck? What's wrong, Ume? Oh, he's gonna bite your ass. About your dog, kid. He was deep within the ruins, and he didn't seem to want to leave. Really? How come, Ume? You mad at me for running away without you? Got it all wrong, kid. You only think you left your dog behind. Truth is, he decided to stay at the ruins himself. He did? But why? Maybe he was trying to set an example by showing you how anyone, even a dog, could have an adventure. Look at it this way. There's not much separating a boy from a man. They grow up before you know it and accomplish great things. What are you talking about? I see. So I guess you knew everything. You knew everything, Ume. Like how my dad told me to go fix the bridge destroyed by the storm. And how I tried to get out of it because I was scared of failing. But your fearless adventure has changed me. You've given me the courage to... Look at that tail go. Stop shrinking responsibility. What the hell? My dad's fishing pole! I lost that in the forest some time ago. Did you sniff it out in those ruins all by yourself? Oh, I'm gonna fix that bridge all by myself. Boy, is dad gonna be surprised. You gonna fix it with your fishing pole? Right.
Look at the deer.
Oh, cool. I guess that'd be considered our first dungeon finish then, eh? Eh? Well, I can feed these guys. Seeds, no, herbs, herbs. Oh, nom nom nom. Yep, you're good. Yay, more praise. Alright, well, cool. So there's my first dungeon. I guess, I'm assuming that was a dungeon. I mean, can't figure out what else it could be. alright, cool. I think with that... Hold on, where is it? Oh, that was... Oh, I almost fell right in it. That would've been bad. Let's go open up with that little flower there that I missed for some reason. I don't remember missing any of them. Alright, whatever. Open says me! Boing! Sweet. Infinity zone? Oh god. Alright, well, let's go find a save point. Is this guy still all disgruntled? Hi there, Wolvie. I don't suppose you see my son. It seems he's out fishing longer. Oh, this is, I've already seen this, right? Because I lost it. Well, since, yeah, I mean, it's just about out. You've already read this all. Alright, whatever. Let's... Oh, goddammit, barriers. Oh, there's another flower here. I don't remember that ever being there either. Whatever. Obtain Traveler's Charm. Cool. I think there's a save point here, wasn't there? Pretty sure there was. Still can't do anything with that. Those are chests, aren't they? I need, a water power. Alright, well, here we go. Let's save this up. Saving! Yes! I got a forest. Do you wish to overwrite? Yes, I do. Save completed. Alright, so... With that, I'm going to call it a day. Ooh, there's a chest up there. How the fuck do I get up there? Oh, whatever. Actually, I got a new item, didn't I? I'm just gonna check that real quick. Reflector marked with a beastly seal grants ink bullet power. I almost never seem to remember to do this. I'm gonna just put it in there. Alright, let's see. Oh, I need a battle to use it anyway. Whatever. Let's just save it real quick once again. This movie really is funny. I love these movies. We're up here. Anyway, alright. So there we go. First dungeon done. Got a bunch of shit done. I think we're good. I will, where's my mouse? Yeah, you like my mouse. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, what he said. Anyway, I think he pretty much finished the closing words there, so you can figure that out yourself. I give 10 bucks to whoever figured out what he just said, so, later.